to open our minds some more, because the only way that we can be successful in our music is by coming together as a community. I hear so many people say we don't do it the way we used to do it, but why not focus on making us do it the way we need to do it now, and leave the past in the past and look towards the future. The sound of music changes and changes all the time. You need to take your own future into your hands with your own imagination, with your own creativity, and make it your work and make it your idea and spread it out throughout the world. That's unique.